My brother, he hates name dropping. I saw that dancer, I saw that singer, I saw that pop star. Bah! He can't stand that. But I'm sure that if Angus Young of AC/DC suddenly showed up in his local grocery store, he should tell me and the rest of the world. I don't have anything to brag about. Well, perhaps one thing. A relative of my godfather once designed the costumes for a quite famous Australian rock group. They made this riff, part 60. See you next weekend. Bye bye, riff lovers.